Hi, my name is Taylor Edmonds and I'm poet in residence for the Future Generations Commissioner for Wales. This poem is called Reconsidering Future and it's written in support of universal basic income, imagining the possibilities and the impact that it could have on the future of Wales. Reconsidering Future. Let's rewrite the story.
In this version, your mother doesn't take a second job. No 50-hour week, an empty seat at the table.
Without the weight of night shifts on her back, she goes to college, starts to dream.
Of soil-stained hands, a community garden, of reading stories to the sleepy rhythm of your breath.
Your next-door neighbour lives. His body lighter. He starts to paint, fills the walls with hues of watercolour.
The haunting eviction and red-lettered final warnings never come through the letterbox.
His children know only how to be children.
Full-bellied, planning a trip to space to build a secret den in the treetops.
What kind of home is Wales when a third of young people are living in poverty?
Let's change the narrative.
Break the cycle while our toes are curled at the brink.
Reverse queues for food banks. End job insecurity.
Rising unemployment, homelessness, the long wait for welfare checks that barely make ends meet.
We may fail and stumble, but imagine a country where everyone is paid enough to truly live.
Without the fear of losing it all, who would you become?
Freedom to imagine, experiment, move with purpose defined by more than a job title, possessions and productivity.
When we own our bodies, I want you to just lay here in the grass and breathe.